Hello G, how are you all? So today I have come with 30 new words which you can add in your dictionary. Number 1, bedgasm. A feeling of euphoria experienced when climbing into bed at the end of a very long day. Number 2, asshole. Someone who asks stupid, pointless or obnoxious questions. The expectation. The anticipation felt when waiting for a response to a text. Number 4, chair drop. Piling clothes on a chair in place of a closet or dresser. Master dating. Going out alone to a movie or a restaurant. Selfish. An individual who continues talking to their phone so as to be rude or inconsiderate. Non-versation. A completely worthless conversation or a small talk. Destination. When you get to when you were intending to go but forgot why you were going in the first place. Errorist. Someone who repeatedly makes mistakes or is always wrong. Carpalepsy. A condition where a passenger falls asleep when the car starts moving. Ambitious. Striving to be more of a bitch than the average bitch. Hyperdating. When a person ignores their friend in the favor of a boyfriend or their girlfriend. Universe. Used to indicate that a person only has knowledge of himself or herself, their universe consists only of them. Internet. The cocoon of blankets or pillows which you gather around you while spending the long period of time on the internet. Columbus-y. When white people claim to have discovered something that has been for over years, decades or centuries. Uncoordinated. When you are unable to type without making repeatedly mistakes. After clap. The last clap when a person starts till everyone has stopped clapping. Beer boarding. Extracting information by a colleague by getting them drunk. Dude bros. When two bros officially end their friendship. Epiphany. An idea that seems like an amazing insight to the conceiver but is in fact pointless, mundane, stupid or incorrect. Mnemonic. Food that tastes like another food. Lightning. Learning something that makes you dumb up. Nerd jacket. Filling a conversation with unnecessary detail about one's passion to an otherwise uninitiated or uninterested labor. Doppelbanger. A person who has sexual intercourse with someone that looks identical to them but is not related. Irrational. Someone who always irrationally believes that he is right. Aztag. Useless hashtags that are strung together by an Aztag. Juggernaut. A huge impending sneeze that you cannot prevent. Eglab. A word that has no meaning and it can be used in the place of any other word. Chitties. When you buy a bag of potato chips thinking that it will be filled but it turns out that it's just air. For example, Lays. And the last one. This will be your favorite. Cupidity. The stupid things which you do when you fall in love. If you like this video and if you have learned something, then go like, share, subscribe and comment. Bye! And don't forget to follow English with Aurora on Instagram. Now bye!